I'm Jeremy Prashan. I'm the Instrumentation Program Coordinator and fourth semester instructor at Idaho State University College of Technology. So this program prepares you for working in industries like pharmaceuticals, power, oil and gas, water and wastewater, food and beverage, pretty much any industry you can think of has instrumentation technicians working there. Students come in and they go through 2 years of school. The first year, they learn the basics, electronics, electricity, industrial systems, that sort of thing. In the second year, they kind of specialize a little bit more in the instrumentation side of things, so things like programmable logic controllers, learn how to program those, wire those up. They also learn about instruments, what instrument is, you know, it's a measurement device, learn how to configure those, calibrate those, wire those up, and make complete instrumentation control systems. Well, there's a few different things ISU offers. We have some premier equipment. Instead of using off-the-shelf training equipment, we have high-quality, customized trainers that we've assembled for our particular facility. It uses industrial typical components, so you can walk right across the street to someplace like Simplot and see the exact same devices that we use in the lab. Another thing is we have a high reputation in the area. A lot of companies are very familiar with us and hire directly from our programs. It's a good school. You get a good, well-rounded education that prepares you to work for pretty much any industry you can think of. If you are somebody who likes problem solving, you're interested in computers, electronics, it's a good fit because we get to apply all those skills to industrial applications.